Weisdorf and him. Weisdorf serving that in. Freiburg lets the ball bounce around, and it's basically a goal line clearance. That was certainly bound.
Wall. Lots of bodies inside the 18-yard box. Drought puts that up in the air, finds Hilbert. Hilbert finds his head! Goal! But Garrett Scott was arguably the enforcer of the big green. But before we get to that, a McAnally inside the 18-yard box takes a shot! Goal!
Time does not even have to slide for that.
And that's number 10, Fed, crossing it in. Finds a header, finds Dartmouth! Goal! And he actually loses that mini battle as now Dartmouth crossing it in inside the own 18-yard box. Friedberg has to come punch it out. A singular fist is just enough to get out.